अस्सलाम वालेकुम बच्चों, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। दिस इज़ आवर जनरल नॉलेज ओरल लेसन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर न्यू लेसन, इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ पाकिस्तान। एज यू नो, नेक्स्ट वीक इंशाल्लाह वी विल सेलिब्रेट इंडिपेंडेंस डे ऑफ पाकिस्तान। सो वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट द फ्लैग ऑफ पाकिस्तान। The question is, how many colors are there in the flag of Pakistan? The answer is, there are two colors. Raise your two fingers in the air. Two colors in the flag of Pakistan. This is the flag of Pakistan. It has two colors. You can see easily, white and green. This is the flag of Pakistan. Repeat after me. How many colors are there in the flag of Pakistan? The answer is, there are two colors. Raise your two fingers in the air. Two colors in the flag of Pakistan. This is the flag of Pakistan. You can see it has two colors, white and green. The next question is, who is the founder of Pakistan? The answer is Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Say after me, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Say after me, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Again, say with me, how many colors are there in the flag of Pakistan? What is the answer? Raise your two fingers in the air and tell me. You have to say, there are two colors in the flag of Pakistan. This is the flag of Pakistan. How many colors are there? Two colors, white and green. How many colors are there? Two colors, white and green. Say after me, who is the founder of Pakistan? Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Again, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Say again, Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Now you have to learn these questions with the help of video and with the help of your mother. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe, and do not forget to wash your hands.